Hello, this is my first video blog since the election of 2011. I'd like to thank the people of the Rangitata electorate for the confidence they showed in me on election day and returning me as the Rangitata MP. I'm privileged to be your MP and I'm looking forward to the next 3 years serving the people of the Rangitata electorate. Now that the election is behind us, John Key has been working on confidence and supply agreements so that, working for the next 3 years, there will be a strong, stable, national-led government that will build on the recovery that has begun in our economy. And I'm hoping that the people of the Rangitata electorate are going to be feeling the positive effects of that strong, stable government. John Key has now put together his cabinet and also the ministers who will be outside cabinet. And I can tell you I'm absolutely delighted to be named a minister outside cabinet. My portfolio responsibilities will be community and voluntary sector, women's affairs, senior citizens and associate health. I have a strong background in the voluntary sector and also have done a lot of work on aged care, so feel an affinity with the senior citizens portfolio as well. Of course, working with many women over the years in the voluntary sector and also in health, I certainly have an affinity for my other role as Minister of Women's Affairs. Added to that, I'll be Associate Minister of Health, an area with a strong background and a lot of interest. So I'm looking forward to these new, exciting roles. However, none of those roles will change my number one priority, which is to the people of the Rangitata electorate. And now I'd like to wish everyone viewing this blog a very happy, safe and enjoyable festive season. All the very best for 2012. I know I'm going to be taking some time out to recover, rest and relax with my family and friends. I think I've got quite a lot of reading ahead of me over that period. And I hope everyone else gets a chance to put their feet up and enjoy the festive season as well. My offices will close on the 23rd of December at midday and they'll reopen on the 16th of January. I'll look forward to working with you all again next year.